friend? Is something wrong?
I'm sorry.
I'll get her some water.
No, don't. I'll be fine.
Sounds like someone's... What's all the booing and hooing, sweet pea?
Fred, there's no reason to cry. She's right there.
I know. It's just I just started thinking about what it would be like if you weren't here, and I guess I kind of lost it.
I'm not going anywhere, Fred. You can trust in that.
I think I just need some time alone to, you know, count my blessings, because there's so many, and it's good to, take stock. Cordelia, it's me. I'm here. Hello? Remember before the big brain suck when Lorne read you and it was all scary, headachey pukiness? Well, what if that's all true? Only worse, because we don't even know to fight back. Not even Angel. Cordelia, I wish you could...
I know what you're thinking.
You do?
Sometimes when I look in her eyes, I've seen it too. It's overwhelming. The lies, the deceit. It just melts away. Nothing left but the beauty.
Yeah, it's incredible.
I can't believe I almost... Seems like a lifetime ago.
It's also different from what we expected.
Big hideous evil trying to end the world. Nice to be wrong.
Yeah, and now that she's here, everything just seems so easy.
I know. Feels like a dream.
Mm-hmm. But have you noticed how we all just kind of do what she says? Don't ask questions?
Isn't it a relief? Constant questioning. It's finally over.